Marcus Halberstam for 2 at 7.
No, I want to know. Okay, I came here for the cilantro crawfish gumbo, all right? Which is, after all, the only excuse one can have for being in this restaurant, which is, by the way, almost completely empty.
I'm very sorry, sir.
J&B straight and a Corona.
Would you like to hear the...
Double absolute martini.
Yes, sir. Would you like to hear the specials?
Not if you want to keep your spleen.
This is a real beehive of activity, Halberstam. This place is hot. Very hot.
Listen, the mud soup and charcoal arugula are outrageous here.
Yeah, well, you're late.
Hey, I'm a child of divorce. Give me a break. I see they've omitted the pork loin with lime jello.
We should have gone to Dorcia. I could have gotten us a table.
Nobody goes there anymore. Is that Ivana Trump? Jeez, Patrick. I mean, Marcus, what are you thinking? Why would Ivana be at Texarkana? So, wasn't Rothschild originally handling the Fisher account? How'd you get it?
Well, I could tell you that, Halberstam. But then I'd have to kill you.
I like to dissect girls. Did you know I'm utterly insane?
Great tan, Marcus. I mean, really impressive. Where do you tan?
Salon.
I'm good at tanning bed at home. You should look into it. And, Cecilia. How is she? Where is she tonight?
Cecilia's, well, you know Cecilia. I think she's having dinner with, Evelyn Williams.
Evelyn? Great ass. Goes out with that loser Patrick Bateman. What a dork.
Another martini, Paul. You like Huey Lewis in the news?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Halberstam.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is. In 87, Huey released this. Their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul! Ah! Try getting a reservation at Dorcia now, you fucking stupid bastard!